senior championship final of the women's 100 butterfly. Championship final in lane number one from Nashville Aquatic Club, Gretchen Walsh. In lane number two from Dynamo Swim Club, Tristan Ouellet. In lane three from Unattached Tack Titans, Claire Kurza. In lane four, your top qualifier from Cardinal Aquatics, Gabriella Albiero. In lane five, from Gator Swim Club, Talia Bates. In lane six, from Carmel Swim Club, Gertrude Ruthrock. In lane seven, from Trent Swimming, Tonner Deaver. Lane eight from Swim Mac, Julia Makehouse. This is your championship final of the women's 100 butterfly. Mr. Referee. Record in this event was set last year by Reagan Smith of the Riptide. 51-73 is that mark. We had a really tight field here. Don't forget, Gretchen Walsh won the 50 freestyle yesterday. So she's got some sprinting ability. Question is, can she hang on all the rest of the way? Coming down into the finish. Anybody's race to win. Whole podium available. It's going to go to Gabriella Albiero of Cardinal Aquatics. There you go, your results are official. We need our top three finishers to make their way to the awards podium. All right, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the awards for the Women's 100 Butterfly, coach from Cardinal Aquatics, Chris Lindauer. In third place with a time of 53.02 from Carmel Swim Club, Gertrude Rothrock. In second place with a time of 52.94 from Dynamo, Tristan Ouellette. And your champion with a time of 52.59 from Cardinal Aquatics, Gabriella Albiero. Ladies and gentlemen, your top three finishers in the Women's 100 Butterfly.